actor who's playing the most cherished part. There's a space on my shelf for the Oscar and a speech that I know off by heart. Well, I'm scratching the dream where it's itching, chewing on who I could be, 'cause the future's a great work of fiction, entirely written by me. My lines in the mirror to make sure I look like a star, 'cause it isn't the things you can do, it's who people think that you are. Well, I'm scratching the dream where it's itching, chewing on who I could be, 'cause the future's a great work of fiction, entirely written by me. I'm looking for people that I'd rather be. Lights and unveil the marquee, 'cause I'm scratching the dream where it's itching, but I'm wondering how long it could be till the future's not merely bewitching, but it finally happens to me.
The songs that make me laugh and cry at the same time, those are tough to write, but those are the ones I probably love the best.
I think if you want to do something that's not really, really sad or really, really funny, you try to write a sad song that gets lifted in little moments, a little bit of humor, like it lightens it, but it doesn't become hilarious.
I'm playing the role of the actor who's playing the most cherished part. There's a space on my shelf for the Oscar and a speech that I know off by heart. Well, I'm scratching the dream where it's itching, chewing on who I could be, 'cause the future's a great work of fiction, entirely written by me. My lines in the mirror to make sure I look like a star, 'cause it isn't the things you can do, It's who people think that you are. Well, I'm scratching the dream where it's itching. I'm chewing on who I could be. 'Cause the future's a great work of fiction. Entirely written by me. I'm looking for people that I'd rather be. So fire up the footlights and unveil the marquee. 'Cause I'm scratching the dream where it's itching. But I'm wondering how long it could be till the future's not merely bewitching. But it finally happens to me.